Hi guys, JJ Sports Breaks 942 on October 20th, 2016. We are doing a full six box case of 2016 Topps Update Series Jumbos. Teams are on the right hand side. It was a pick your team. Good luck. Poppy got the cover of the update series, and I showed that yesterday. Also, at the end of this break, I will take all of the hitless teams. Now, a hit is defined as the following. There are three hits per box. You have one autograph, one relic, usually a jersey, and then one manufactured relic. All three of those are considered hits in this product, so that's what I'm considering as a hit. Also, anything that is a one of one, whether it be a printing plate or a platinum parallel. If we pull any of those are considered hits in this product. So I will take all the hitless teams at the end of the break, toss them into a random, and the winner will have a sealed hobby box with one hit in it shipped directly to you. So, good luck to everyone. We are going to run through them. Usually on the jumbo packs, as long as they kept true to it, all of the parallels and inserts are towards the middle. And they are. So first up, for the Tigers, gold, Justin Wilson. Rainbow Foil, Tim Lincecum, 3,000 Hit Club, Musial, Franklin, Justin Upton, and looks like we have a... Nope, that's just the end of the inserts. Sorry. So nothing there. I don't know. I doubt it, because the Braves have such a rich history and tradition. When the Marlins did it, the Marlins didn't have a, I mean, what are they, what were they, 20 years old as a franchise when they built a new stadium, so, and they also moved a pretty fair distance. They moved downtown instead of just being outside of the city, so they were kind of trying to take on a whole new want to call it, but the base from the first two boxes will ship. I've cut the price down a pretty good bit, and obviously I'm giving away the hobby box to somebody that goes hitless. So I'm sorting the base out of the first two boxes. You will get all inserts, parallels, and hits. There's our first manufactured hit. Willie Mays 3,000 Hit Club coin. And then from the last four boxes, I'll pull all the rookie cards and ship those as well. So that'll give you... That'll easily give you a couple of team lots by doing the two boxes. And you'll get all parallels, inserts, rookies, and everything from all six boxes. Just saves me from having a 6-hour sorting job on this product like I did when I did Series 2. 3,000 Hit Club, Willie Mays. Going to San Francisco Giants. Going to Charles. And those are not numbered. Now, they've had alternate unis and stuff like that that they've tweaked over the years. I don't see them doing anything drastic. I hope they don't, at least. I hope they keep their identity. Because they're not trying to separate themselves from the city. They were just trying to get away from the specific neighborhood that they were in. How about a Pirates autograph for our first hit? Jameson Talon for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Going to Kevin. And there's a first pitch. Upside down base. David Ortiz. There's the Trevor Story rookie debut. He has his actual rookie card and his rookie debut in this series. Ross Stripling for the Dodgers. That's a gold. These are number 2, 2016. 726 out of 2016. The gold set is always a fun, cheap set to put together when the checklist is good. If you're ever... Because obviously the base is pretty easy. These are fantastic. I absolutely love the fire set. Always have. I wish they would put a full set out of it. They look fantastic. Corey Seager's rookie debut. And first pitch, Aubrey Plaza. I guess those are on the back of the packs. Yes. Oh man, that would be awesome. Top Spire Chrome. They would have all my money on that one. That would be dangerous. Julio Urias, rookie. I guess they were calling him Urias last night. Is that the proper pronunciation? Or was Fox just screwing it up? I've always heard Urias. How about a Wilson Contreras gold for the Cubs? Wilson Contreras to 2016. 3,000 hits. Yoan Cespedes Franklin. This is more of an advertisement, actually. You can get your own batting gloves, just like you win at Cespedes. I do like the 3,000 hit club insert set, though. It's nice. And Craig Sager on the first pitch. So a gold Wilson Contreras rookie. That could get you a couple of dollars back if they end up getting past the Dodgers and he does well in the series. In the World Series. Yeah, I agree. But that does mean that he'll have a rookie card in next year's Topps Chrome, though. He made it too late to make it into this year's Chrome set, so at least by bumping him to next year, he'll be in next year's Topps Chrome. Yonder Alonso, it's a gold for the Athletics. Ichiro. 3,000 hit club, Ricky Henderson. There we go. There's a short print. Byung-ho Park for the Twins. I didn't like Chrome Update last year. I didn't like the bubbles on everything. I thought that was horrible. That was just me, though. I don't know. Byung-ho Park for the Twins. Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers. And the top's fire. No, it did really well. And I got lucky, too. I was... I got a hold of a bunch of those Target boxes and bought up like 10 of them. Because all of my Targets around here still had them. So I bought a bunch of them and opened them. Yeah, something, right? They could do something with it to make it stand out, but yet not be... I don't know. It was just a little too much for my tastes. Luis Sessa for the Yankees. It's a rainbow foil. 3,000 hit club. For Honus Wagner for the Pittsburgh Pirates. A negative insert. Austin Jackson for the White Sox. Those are not numbered. So they brought those back. They're still not numbered. Ben Zobrist for the Cubs. I have not seen it. I've heard it's really good, though. All right, we have a Cubs hit. How about an Addison Russell? Numbered to 50. Addison Russell for the Cubs, All-Star Game 2016 relic, 30 out of 50. How is the game going tonight? I stopped watching in the second inning. Cubs are up 1-0. Are they still winning? If I'm a baseball fan, I think that has been established. I've heard it's good. I need to find time to watch it. Tie game 1-1. Cubs got to win tonight. They can't let this one slip. They got to face Kershaw tomorrow, Saturday, but has Maeda settled in or is he out of the game now? He was struggling a little bit early. Giovanni Soto. Chasing 3,000 Ichiro. What do you mean, no, they don't? Josh Donaldson for the Jays. JD might be traded. Where are they rumoring, or where's the rumors swirling about that? Where are they saying he's going to go? No, they're thinking of anybody that's a big market team that has slightly struggled this year, basically. How much longer does he have before, or how much longer is he under club control? Doug Fister, gold for the Astros. That's all we've got so far. Rainbow foil and gold. Julio Urias, 3,000 hit club. There we go. Steven Wright, that's a black, number to 65 for the Red Sox. Steven Wright. Contract up after next season. Do 11 million. Jose Abreu, Franklin insert. Rediscover Tops. First pitch is Warren G. Nope, they're not. Not a chance. Yeah, that'd be good. I don't know. I think the Yankees are going to be pursuing other interests first. Wouldn't you agree? Steven Piscotty, gold. To 2016. Andrew McCutchen on the fire insert. And first pitch is Burke Waldron, Safeco Field. Yeah, that would make sense. Let's leave it there. All right, that was box one. Let's go to box two. Dean Kickheffer? I might have got that wrong, but St. Louis Cardinals. Yonder Alonso Rainbow. Rod Carew, 3,000 hits. How about a Tyler Clippard for the Yankees? That's a black parallel. 48 out of 65. Starling Marte Franklin. Rediscover. And all base. So, first box was an Addison Russell relic, the All-Star Game relic. Then there was a Jameson Talon autograph for the Pirates. And who was the coin? I don't remember now. Rene Rivera for the Mets, gold. Ichiro, 3,000 hits. Miguel Sano, and base. Burke Waldron on the first pitch. Start sliding them back. It's going to take up some real estate here. Was there a rainbow in that one that I missed? I didn't see one. There may not have been one. There's not always one in every pack, I don't think. I didn't catch one in there. Yeah, I don't think there was one in there. Yeah, so there's the first pitch. So that would have been the end of the multiple packs through there. Usually start about there. Austin Jackson, gold. Zach Britton, rainbow. 3,000 hits, Hank Aaron. Franklin, Miguel Sano. And base from there. That's an interesting picture for Brandon Moss. He's kind of little in that picture. And Jeff Bowman, Fenway Park. Austin Jackson for the Sox. Jason 3000, 3000 hit club. And our next autograph for the Cincinnati Reds, Jose Peraza. Cincinnati Reds going to Dwayne. Jojo Fletcher on the insert. Michael Conforto, rookie debut. That's a gold. It's a 2016. There's a negative. Mike Clevenger for the Indians. Negative parallel. Bryce Harper, fire. And there you go. Ah, long stop. Bring those back over there. Chance the Rapper. That's the first pitch. Stacking issues here. Michael Conforto, gold. So this may be our jersey. And it is. And it is going to be, so there's our Ryan Ruya for the Rangers. 3,000 hit club, Paul Molitor, Dustin Pedroia, Donna Franklin, and it is an Addison Russell. Two of them now. All right. Addison Russell, all-star stitches. So you got one base and one number to 50. Keith Urban for the Dodgers on the first pitch. Junichi Tozawa for the Red Sox. Chasing 3,000, 3,000 hit club, Giancarlo Stanton. She inserts. This one feels a little thick. When it is. It's a little thick. It's all the base. All right, here we go. How about a gold Corey Seager home run derby card for the Dodgers? Gold Corey Seager, number 2016. Drew Pomeranz rainbow. 3,000 hit club. Ichiro, Franklin, Josh Reddick. 3,000 hits club medallion, Ty Cobb for the Detroit Tigers. Ty Cobb for the Detroit Tigers. Not numbered. Jake Gyllenhaal, first pitch. Corey Seager, gold. Sleeves. What's up, Andrew? How you doing? Hasn't been any yet. We're only in box two, though. There's been two Addison Russell relics, the Ty Cobb coin that you just saw, Jameson Talent auto, Jose Peraza auto, and then another one of those 3,000 hit coins. I can't remember who it was, though. I'm trying to remember. I'll pick it up in just a minute. Ben Revere for the Nationals. Chasing 3,000 Ichiro, 3,000 hit club, Yastrzemski, and photo variation for the Cubs. Albert Almora, photo variation. Noah Syndergaard for the Mets, fire insert. And Brady Kale for the Red Sox on the first pitch. Ben Revere on the golds. There's your inserts. Last pack of box number two. The photo variations do not count as hits. I am top loading them because they do typically hold a little value, but I'm not counting those as hits. The hits are the three guaranteed hits, the two relics, the one auto. Any printing plates, any platinums, the 101s. Whatever, any of those that we get, those are considered hits. Jurys Familia for the Mets. Bryce Harper, rainbow. 3,000 hits, Wade Boggs. Paul Goldschmidt on the Franklin. And base. All right. There's our first two boxes. Those are the two that I'm going to sort down completely. So you'll get every card from those two. From here on out, it's going to be rookies, inserts, parallels, and hits. So anything with a rookie, with the RC logo on it, anything with a color variation or negative or whatever, anything with insert. We'll ship out of these next four. Tim Adelman for the Reds. The 2016 Max Scherzer Rainbow Foil 3000 Hits Club. Stan Musial, Franklin, Justin Upton. Not a big fan of the Franklin inserts. I think that's a little, those look a little lazy, in my opinion. It's just me, though. We've had two decent autos, Jose Peraza and Jameson Taillon. We've had a couple of coins, the 3,000 Hit Medallion coins, and two Addison Russell relics. Chad Qualls, that's a gold for the Rockies. Kenley Jansen for the Dodgers, rainbow foil. How about a Giancarlo Stanton black? To 65. 3 out of 65. I noticed they took out the throwback variation, one that was usually numbered to 99, I think. Because you always had the gold, and then it was a throwback at 100. The negative was not numbered. The rainbow is not numbered. Yeah, the negative at 99, the black at 65, depending on the anniversary year. Last year was 64, I think. The pink is like 50, and then the platinum at 101. So it looks like they took out the throwback this year. Or in update. They had it in Series 2, but apparently they don't have it anymore. When I looked away. And the platinum, or the silver frame, is still the 101, which is disappointing, because I like putting the team set together on that. When it was out of 16, it was kind of easy to do. Now that it's 101, it's near impossible. How about a Byung-ho Park gold for the Twins? Byung-ho Park. Rene Rivera for the Mets. Roberto Clemente, 3,000 hits. Do you want a Cespedes on a Franklin? And then the rest is going to be base. Those are the 2016. All right. Here's our jersey. No, it's not a jersey. It is something else. And it's not Addison Russell. It's 312, his jersey number. What is his jersey number? Let's see, is there any crazy math that you can do to make it work? I've seen that here lately. What was that, Ryan, that we saw the other night? That you showed me? Somebody like added two of the numbers and then divided by something to... Eric Hosmer, rainbow foil. Willie Mays, 3,000 hits club. And the 500 home run club stamp collection for the Cincinnati Reds to 375, Ken Griffey Jr. 16 out of 375 for the Reds. Ken Griffey Jr. So it's just a stamp now instead of the coin stamp. These do fairly well, usually. They're a little odd, but especially with the big-name players. Franklin Robinson Cano. And Jake Gyllenhaal, first pitch. Marte base and king of the ALCS on offense. That is Francisco Lindor gold for the Indians. 1706 out of 2016. For the Indians. Mike Clevinger, rainbow. Tony Gwynn, 3,000 hits. Ben Zobrist on the Franklin. And our next hit, 2016 All-Star Game. How about an Arizona Diamondback going to D-Wayne? It's Paul Goldschmidt. Goldie. Still looking for an autograph here. For the purposes of saving time, we're going to start cutting that out. Ryan Ruya for the Texas Rangers. Chasing 3,000. Ichiro, 3,000 hits club Lou Brock. Anthony Rizzo, Topps Fire. And there's all those guys. Just make sure there's nothing else crazy, just mixed in. That'd be my luck. Typically, the way it works on the jumbos is everything is thrown in the middle like that in a group. All the inserts, short prints, and hits. And then it's just surrounded by a block of base on both sides. Typically. Atlanta Braves, Julio Teheran, gold. Ichiro, chasing 3,000. 3,000 hits, Ricky Henderson. Trace Thompson, that's going to be a variation. Yep, code's different on the back. So Trace Thompson for the Dodgers. Yes, just image variation. Ken Griffey Jr. on the Fire.
Hey, Brady Kale.
It's been a long day for me. I've had a long week. I've had to work late a couple of days this week. That's why I didn't really get to do much on this yesterday. Julio Teheran. Ichiro 3000. Greg Biggio, Kenta Maeda, and then our scouting reports is going to be, looks like another Pirate. How about an Alan Hansen for the Pittsburgh Pirates? Two autographs for the Pirates now. Two for the Pirates. Nothing yet, Ricky. Maybe a couple of the golds and inserts, but no hits yet for Angels, Nationals, or Phillies. Alright, so that's our three out of this box. Robbie Grossman on the gold. Ichiro chasing 3,000, 3,000 hits. Al Kaline, Michael Conforto, fire. It's all inserts on a gold in that one. Yep, Pirates have owned this case so far. Giovanni Gallardo for the Orioles. It's a gold. Ichiro, 3,000 hits. Cal Ripken, Corey Seager, fire for the Dodgers. And Aubrey Plaza on the first pitch. That was box number three. Guys, after the break, I will go through the hitless teams. We'll do a random. Somebody will take home a sealed hobby box. It will ship sealed, so you have the joy of opening it and sorting it yourself. Because by the time this case is over, I'll have my fill. Leonard Span for the Giants, gold, Ichiro insert, Lou Brock, Carlos Correa, and that's that. Juan Uribe, Tony Kemp on the gold, Aaron Nola rookie debut, rainbow foil, Ty Cobb, and there's a pink, Wilson Ramos for the Nationals. Those are numbered to 50. 49 out of 50. Almost the eBay 101. I know everybody loves that reference, so I always throw it out when I have the opportunity. Even if you have to make up a way to do it. That's what everybody else does anyway. Wilson Ramos All-Star Game. Pink. David Freese, Mike Bulsinger. I guess you want to see that, don't you? 3,000 hits, Stan Musial, Franklin Ryan Braun, and bass. Jeff Bowman on the first pitch. Yeah, we got something here. Ooh. Nope. I thought it was, but it's not. Well, it is. It's something. Aledmys Diaz. Rainbow foil. His stuff's doing well. Oh, there we go. 3,000 hits. Horace Wagner. Franklin Evan Longoria. And how about the Diaz relic for the Cardinals? St. Louis Cardinals going to Tyler. Can't believe they put Will Myers on Chris Bryant's card in this. Really? Something going on there. Don't know why. Trevor Story's turned backwards. It's a base card though. It's his rookie debut. It's weird. But Heimer Candelario for the Cubs. Ichiro, Cal, Giancarlo. Inserts and nothing. Aubrey Plaza, the Dodgers. Johnny Cueto. Daniel Murphy, gold, chasing 3,000 hits. How about a Tim Anderson for the White Sox? Photo variation. Tim Anderson. White Sox ended up going to Wes. Timmy's promising. I got to see him a couple of times when he was in Birmingham. Solid. Solid shortstop, for sure. Caught that one. Chris Capuano for the Brewers. Chasing 3,000. Ichiro, 3,000 hits. Craig Biggio. Miguel Sano. And here is our next scouting report. Good luck. It's a fish. It's a lefty fish. And it's Adam Conley. For the Miami Marlins. Going to Dwayne. Adam Conley. That's right. The first one. You got the first one of the night, Charles. The Willie Mays 3000 Hits Club. It's the manufactured relic that was in box one. Your comment reminded me of who the first one was. I was struggling to remember it a minute ago. That's who it was. Russell hit a two-run shot. Uh-oh. It's about time his bat woke up. Junior Guerrero. He struggled a little bit. Ichiro. Him and Hayward. Al Kalin. Bryce Harper. Kyle Schwarber debut. That's good. Chance the Rapper. And yes, I am a bandwagon Cubs fan. But in all fairness, I've been pulling for him all year. Actually, since last year. When we made our way up there to see him. So, I'm not a sidewalk fan. I actually flew up to Chicago to see him last year. So, Drew Pomeranz, Willie Mays, Salvador Perez, and for the Houston Astros, 3000 Hits Club, Craig Biggio. My Braves are not in it. Then I go for the storyline, the Cinderella story. And the Cubs and the Indians are the matchup that I want to see. And I'm still a little mad that Dodgers were the last team to put my Braves out of the playoffs, so. Pretty much everybody outside of LA is hoping for Cubs versus Dodgers, I think. Bud Norris Gold, Robinson Cano, Rainbow, Roberto Clemente, Joey Votto. That's the end of that one. All right, box number five. Sorry, can't count. Box number five. Ziegler base, Ben Revere, Rainbow, 3,000 hits, Ichiro, and for the Boston Red Sox, oh, that's cool. Ted Williams on the stamp. Winter Olympic Games from 1960. That's kind of cool. It's 286 out of 374. Yeah, if you're going to have a fake relic, at least do something cool like that. The stamp, it's an actual stamp from 1960. So I'll give them credit for at least finding something that's, how many years old now? 56, is that right? 56 years old? Cameron Maben for the Tigers. And Ledmys Diaz, All-Star Game. For the Cardinals to 2016. It's 2009 out of 2016. Ichiro, Robin Yount, Michael Conforto. And there you go. All base after that. Tomorrow, guys, if you're watching this, still with me. Tomorrow, I'll be posting a Topps Chrome Jumbo case. Peter Borges for the Phillies. Brandon Belt. Rod Carew. How about Miguel Sano, Black. For the Twins. Starling Marte. Rediscover, 50 cents off. I will be mixing those in randomly, so somebody will get them. Warren G. I will be posting Topps Chrome Jumbos tomorrow night. I don't know. Y'all want me to do a full case or a half case? I can do a 8-box full or a 4-box half and then do something with the other half. Obviously, a half case would be half as cheap. And from what I've seen, jumbos have been producing a little better here in the on the back half of the release. And our first case wasn't all that great, but I can try it random if y'all want to. It'd be kind of tough though. But PYT always feels a lot better in here. Aaron Hill for the Red Sox. If we did a half case, I would try random. I'm not going to do it on full. Because I'd rather load up on the problem is there's a few teams that are way more valuable than the others, and some that are not worth, and so many of them are not worth what the random price would be. So it kind of scares people off, I guess. I don't know. But whatever y'all want to do, I don't care. I love random on the little mixers because they're, you know, cheap and it helps fill quick. But I'm not a big fan of them on a full case. Just Addison Russell for the Cubs, Daniel Murphy for the Nats, 3,000 hits, Hank Aaron, Dean. I know we said this a minute ago. Forgot how I pronounced it. Kiefer for the Cardinals. Negative parallel. Miguel Sano for the Twins on the Franklin. I just like going into a case. I like knowing exactly what I'm getting in. Even if I got to do a, I don't know. But Braves are my main PC, and they don't have a lot in things like Topps Chrome and stuff like that, so they're usually cheap. Oh my goodness. Hello. We might save that one. We might just have to save that one. That is nice. I like those. Drew Butera for the Royals, Kenley Jansen Gold, Ichiro, George Brett, Corey Seager. Aubrey Plaza. Split the case to a 30-team pogo. First half gets the team they pick, and the second half is random. Well, here's the problem with that. That I could see happening, you know, with the whole goal of the pick one get one. It gives everybody a chance to pick their, you know, PC team first, and then you can also take the gamble for the big teams. If I did that and opened it up to where everybody is picking one of the 30 teams instead of the locked ones, then you've got everybody that's, or, you know, the first five or six people are going to get a good team, and then you're going to have a hard time getting rid of the rest of them. Drew Pomeranz, Ichiro, Tony Gwynn, Anthony Rizzo. You got to have some way to kind of balance it out. And yes, there's the chance of getting a good one on the back end, but you also have the chance of getting two junk ones that you don't like on the, you know, on the front end and the back end. At least with the pogo where you get to pick one and get one, you at least have a choice on your first one. Now there's a chance that you get a bad one on the back end, but you still have your one that you choose on the front end that you're going in with. Still looking for two hits. I just saw one. I'm not telling you what it is yet. Blake Snell, gold for the Rays. Ichiro, 3,000 hits. There's a Michael Fulmer SP. The photo variation. From what I saw, it looks like all of the photo variations on update this year are rookies. They didn't do any with the vets. But looks like they're one per box, so they're not going to be as rare as some of the. Now, I don't. Are there super short prints in this? I didn't see anything on the checklist when I was looking. I saw they do have a lot of retail exclusive in this. They had the All-Star Access set again. A couple other. Walmart and Target have their own set of rookies in this that are Walmart exclusives or in Target exclusives. So once you're done with this case, Prick, if you want to complete the entire set, you do have to go to the retail giants, unfortunately. Jameson Talon, gold for the Pirates. Ichiro, chasing 3,000. Eddie Murray, 3,000 hits club. Kenta Maeda for the Dodgers. And we do have an autograph in there, and I'll show you in just a second. And it is a Yankee. How about a Luis Severino for the Yankees going to Jim? Alright, so I have one more hit to show you out of that box. We did not get any of these out of Series 1 or Series 2. The name is not huge. This particular player is not a huge name. But this is a pretty sweet hit, though, in my opinion. I really like these. Jed Lowry, Rainbow. Paul Molitor for the Twins. Dustin Pedroia on the Franklin. And here we go. On the name, 101. Good luck, everyone. It looks to be like a Z. Any guesses? Anybody want to take a guess? Anybody? No? How about a Gio Gonzalez for the Washington Nationals? 1/1. Very nice. That'll go to Ricky, actually. Very sick. Keith Urban. All right, one left. Thank you all for joining in on this. We appreciate it. It's been fun. Topps Chrome will be posted tomorrow night. I'll try to give you a little bit of a warning, kind of let you know exactly when it's going up. It's all going to depend on when I get home and get it set up. Price will be about the same as the case we did on release. I'll have to look at it to make sure that there are no adjustments that need to be made. Sometimes before I see a product and I have to price it just based off the checklist, it's kind of tough to do. Now that you know how things fall in the product, it's a little easier to divide it out. But we'll look and see what our options are. Doug Fister, Rainbow Foil, Paul Molitor, Edwin Encarnacion, and All-Star Game 2016, Todd Frazier for the White Sox. Going to Wes. Will do. Yeah, I'll when I post tomorrow, to kind of give you the time that it's going up, I'll ask everybody if they want to get tagged. So that way it'll be in one central location for me to remember. Versus trying to remember off of people commenting on this video and that post and everything else. So just keep a lookout for that. I'll see what the prices look like. If it makes sense to do a half case, then we'll do that. If not, then we'll do a full case. Whatever it is, it'll break Saturday night. I won't be available tomorrow night. We're going to meet up with some friends tomorrow night. So, but we'll set that for Saturday night. I might put together another small football mixer. Aaron Hicks. I was going to get impeccable, but it has not impressed me. Tim Anderson. 3,000 hits, Rod Carew. Tim Anderson, negative. Miguel Cabrera Franklin, Rediscover Tops. It just has not wowed me, I guess, for the price. Impeccable football, that is. Ballpark prices, to be honest, I don't remember. If you go to the search bar and search Topps Chrome Jumbo Case, you can pull up the break that I had at release. We did a full case. I should still have all the prices listed. They'll be in that ballpark. There won't be any drastic changes. There may be a few slight adjustments, but it won't be but a couple of dollars here and there. Alfredo Simon for the Reds. Ichiro insert. 3,000 hits. Josh Donaldson, fire. Chance the Rapper. But y'all know my streak. You know how many Corey Seegers I pull. So we should get something good out of there. The Corey Seager Super in Bowman Chrome has been pulled. At least one of them. I don't remember if it was the base or the auto, but I did see it the other day. Which I know there's more potential in Bowman Chrome than just Seager, but that kind of was disappointing to see. Brandon Belt Gold, Dan Kiekheffer, Hank Aaron, 3,000 hits, Hanley Ramirez. Jeff Bowman. Still have not seen the Vlad Super in that yet. So that's still floating around out there, I think. And have we seen the... Has anybody seen the Carlos Correa Super in Topps Chrome? Supposedly the chase card, you know. Austin Jackson for the White Sox. Ichiro, 100 pence. Al Kaline for the Detroit Tigers, 3,000 hits club. Jake Gyllenhaal. So we're still looking for our last autograph. Jose Ramirez, Mike Clevenger, gold, Ichiro, Hannes Wagner, Andrew McCutchen, fire. And there we go. That's that one. I guess they did away with the laser booklets in this one. I didn't see those on the checklist. Those were kind of obnoxious, though. There was nothing that would hold them. Like, you could put them in a top loader, but one side was like regular card thickness, and the other side was 130 point. So it's near impossible. Ichiro, Eddie Murray, Mike Trout, and your last autograph is going to the Diamondbacks. Socrates Brito for the Arizona Diamondbacks. JoJo Fletcher, first pitch. Nope, wrong stack. Here we go, did it again. Jake Gyllenhaal. Thank you. Blake Snell rookie debut, Luis Sessa, Wilson Contreras rainbow, Wade Boggs, Jose Altuve, Craig Sager. Brewers, I believe that's a negative. Is that the only one that you landed in the filler? I could have shown you it too. Just not. Yeah, I think that's a negative on the Brewers. I'll look back and do a recap here in just a minute. We're down to one pack left. Xander Bogaerts, gold. Malik Smith variation for the Braves. Chris Bryant on the fire. And then the Ichiro and George Brett. Marlins are going to have more Ichiro inserts than base cards, I think. Aubrey Plaza. Last one. Jay Bruce, base. Bryce Harper, gold for the Nationals. All-star game. Ichiro. Carl Yastrzemski. Howie Kendrick, that's a black, to 65. 33 out of 65. Kershaw on the fire. And that is it, folks. 2016 update series is now complete. There you go. Thank you all very much. I do appreciate it. I'll do a recap here in just a second. I'm not going to recap the golds. We'll recap the others. There's way too many. Just kind of scanning through on here, pulling the black out of there. It's one of those short prints. It's rainbow. Is it pink? Black. Negative. Black. Black. We'll do it, Ricky. Yeah, I'll send you one. All right, color recap. Steven Wright, black. Tyler Clippard, black. Giancarlo Stanton, black. Wilson Ramos, pink. That's number to 50. Miguel Sano, black. And Howie Kendrick. Blacks are 65. The pink is to 50. We had several of the photo variation short prints. Sort all this down into what it is. Photo, relic, stamp, photo, It's a gold Contreras. Alright. Here are the manufactured relics. We have Ty Cobb for the Tigers. Ken Griffey Jr. stamped to 375. Willie Mays for the Giants. Craig Biggio for the Astros. Ted Williams for the Red Sox on the stamp. And Al Kaline for the Tigers. Sock relics. Addison Russell to 50. Addison Russell base. Paul Goldschmidt for the Diamondbacks. Aledmys Diaz for the Cardinals. Todd Frazier for the White Sox. Photo variations. Byung-ho Park for the Twins. Albert Almora for the Chicago Cubs. Trace Thompson for the Dodgers. Michael Fulmer for the Tigers. Malik Smith for the Braves. Tim Anderson for the White Sox. Own the name. 101. Gio Gonzalez. The memorabilia contained on this card is not from any specific game, event, or season. It says game used memorabilia, though. So that's promising, at least. At least it's not just straight from MLBShop.com. Jameson Talon for the Pirates. Jose Peraza. Alan Hansen. Adam Conley. Luis Severino. And Socrates Brito. There's your hits. Thank you very much, everybody. Topps Chrome will be posted tomorrow night. Have a great evening. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We still got work to do. I can't turn this off yet. I cannot turn this off yet. Come on now. Alright. So everything in this, except for the variations. Let's take those out. Alright, we have Diamondbacks on the Brito. Severino for the Yankees. I got a giveaway at Hobby Box. We can't turn this off yet. Miami Marlins. Pittsburgh Pirates. Cincinnati Reds. Pittsburgh Pirates. Chicago White Sox. St. Louis Cardinals. Arizona Diamondbacks, already got them. Chicago Cubs. Chicago Cubs. Detroit Tigers. Nope, not green. Boston Red Sox. Craig Biggio, Houston Astros. San Francisco Giants. Cincinnati Reds. Already got them. Detroit Tigers. Already got them. And Washington Nationals. Alright, so those are the teams that had hits. So we have Braves, Orioles, Indians, Rockies, Royals, Angels, Dodgers, Brewers, Twins, Mets. Athletics, Phillies, Padres, Mariners, Rays, Rangers, Blue Jays, There it is, folks. Let's give you this. 11:10 on the East Coast is our current time. 11:10. So we're just going to let it be a part of the YouTube recording. There's the other timestamp. We'll use that instead of typing live on Facebook. Alright, here we go. Rolling two dice. Six. Six on the list. The team on top at the end will receive a hobby box of 2016 Update Series Baseball. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, six, and final time. Good luck. Cleveland Indians. They've got some new guy mojo. Cleveland Indians. Raymond, congratulations. Send me your address, please, Raymond. I have a hobby box to send your way. Thank you for jumping in the break. Sorry you didn't get a hit, but you actually came out better. I'm going to do my best to get these out on Saturday. So as long as nothing crazy happens tomorrow, I'll be able to get everything sorted and packaged and ready for shipment. So thank you all very much. I do appreciate it. Congrats to those that got hits. Sorry to those that didn't. Have a good night.